An increasing outrage has been developing since the past few days after the renovation of the Jallianwala Bagh in Punjab, where over 1,000 people died 102 years ago after the British, led by General Dyer, opened fire on thousands of men and women holding a peaceful protest. Today, Congress MP Rahul Gandhi joined the clamour against the move. Gandhi lashed out at the centre with his tweet in Hindi, which read, "Such an insult to the martyrs of Jallianwala Bagh can only be done by those who do not know the meaning of martyrdom. I am the son of a martyr. I will not tolerate the insult of martyrs at any cost. We are against this indecent cruelty." Gandhi attached a screenshot of a media report showing the light and laser display that accompanied the reopening of Jallianwala Bagh. He stressed in another tweet that those who didn't struggle for freedom can't understand those who did. The renovated memorial and the flashy light shows have been criticized by members of the public and opposition leaders who accuse the government of destroying history. CPM leader Sitaram Yechury said only those who stayed away from the epic freedom struggle can scandalize thus. Congress MP Gaurav Gogoi tweeted, "Call me a traditional Indian, but I am not a fan of installing disco lights on institutions of importance and dignity. Such pomp reduces the gravity and horror of the Jallianwala Bagh to base entertainment." Shiv Sena MP Priyanka Chaturvedi wrote of the pain, the loss and the tragedy and slammed attempts to beautify or modify those memories. Others, including academics, have slammed politicians, declaring they had failed to appreciate the significance of Jallianwala Bagh and the iconic place it has in the Indian independence struggle. On Saturday, PM Modi inaugurated the complex and declared that horrors like the Jallianwala Bagh massacre spoke of sacrifices made for freedom and should not be forgotten.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.